Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Yes, I'm in my makeup room, my favorite place in the whole wide world. I'm actually gonna do a makeup haul. It's gonna be like it's gonna be a good makeup haul. I just really wanted to talk to you guys because I have some makeup products that I bought that I don't even know, I never really even used them before, so I was like, I really wanted to try them out. I'm just chilling, sipping on my coffee. But I always have my coffee with my medicine.
Super delicious, right?
Anyways, my first item is this. Oh, and excuse this, I heard blender. And I'm dropping you guys.
Not fun. Anyways, this one is. Okay, there we go.
Okay, it's by Maybelline New York, and it's a stain gloss. I've never heard of this, and I found it. A lot of the makeup products I got through random. I got them at different places, so. this one I can't remember where I got it from actually, but I really wanted to try it. So if you tried it before and you liked it, or just give me your absolute, honest opinion in the comments down below. Okay, next I got this.
My hair is kind of
crazy today.
Okay, so it looks like this.
There's a glare, I'm so sorry. It's not like this. But it's that. It's very pretty. It's very rich, shimmery too. I really liked it. It's by, it's called Black.
Like fancy, I don't know.
I think that one was given to me. I really liked it. Oh, and then I picked up this. I was gonna get my nieces on me, but I might go back and get them one. This is by Jordana. It's called Cupcake Roll-On Gloss and Orange Creamsicle. But I thought it was super pretty. It's got these little balls. Next, I got this. Fit Me Maybelline Work Blush. I'm so excited to get this because I use blushes and I like this one because it's like a little different kind of tone. And the thing I like about it too is that it's like the color probably of my lip product on my eye product right now. And I just like how it's like, I don't know, I just really like it. And I like that it's on. Next, I've been dying. My voice sounds kind of weird right now. But I was dying to try this out. This is the L'Oreal Paris True Match Alumni. And it's the cushion one. I grabbed two of them in two different colors because I wanted to try them out. I guess it's got like this little sponge thing in it. I don't want to know what it's called, but it's called the sponge thing. And it's like a sponge foundation. Sponge foundation. I really want to try them. So I got two of them. I got one in. I didn't really know. This one's in C5.5. And this one's in C2. You can tell a little. On this one, you can tell better. But, it doesn't really give me, how you have, buff beige, regular beige, all those. It doesn't really have those, so I don't know. This one's natural tan. It's at the top here. This one's natural tan, and this one is natural ivy. Natural ivy and natural tan. like up here in college, which is kind of weird. Oh, and then I got a new beauty blender. It's pink, just like the shirt. I can't really tell because I'm not really gonna like show my shirt right now. I also got this. I really, really wanted to try this. This is the Revlon Insta Blush, and it is a cream base blush stick. I'm not gonna open it right now because I really don't want to blush it on. But it's such a beautiful step, but I was really loving it. It's like natural tone and then dark tone. I was really wanting to try this. They have like three different palettes, but I really wanted to try this one. There's a natural one too that I really want to try, so I think I'm gonna get that one pretty soon. And then of course I got one of the things that I've been really wanting, which is the MAC Prep and Prime. Every girl uses this, but I finally got it. I finally got my hands on it. And then I got these three brushes. This is a Beauty Creations fluffy pink brush. I really wanted that. And then this black brush. This black brush here, I don't really know who makes it because I think I got this one. A lot of these products I got at Swat. I really don't care. Get down on your makeup, girl. Get down on your makeup. No, but yeah, all these products, not all of them. I didn't get this one, but a lot of the other ones I did. There are some that I got at different stores, but this is overall like a Swat Me haul because I got a lot of things at the Swat Me. I really don't care. Swat Me has some really good makeup. Like you could find like any good buys at Swat Me. That is my haul. That's all that I got. It was very short, very small, but I really wanted to show you guys a lot of things that I got. There will be some more hauls. But yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And your girl is back and making some more cool videos. You will see a lot of things that I have to do with makeup because, of course, it's my makeup channel. But I have an empty video coming up pretty soon.